Hello everybody, Jesse here. Welcome back to another episode of Rocket League here on the channel, and today we're playing solo ranked. So let's see how things turn out. 1v1. And coming in hot. Mine. Got him. That's a beaut, guys. That's a beaut. Also, I messed with the volume settings a little bit, so hopefully my mic isn't peaking as bad, but to me it still looks like it is, but I can't tell. I'm not a doctor. Ooh, so close. Alright. So, yeah, I'm decided to try a little more solo ranked here. I think I tried it before on the channel, but I'm not 100% honestly. There's a good chance I did. There's also a good chance I didn't. Ooh, I choked that. Oh, mother fudger. That's fine. Can't even handle. Come on, Jet. Guys, I am choking up a storm right now. This guy's probably just laughing. Motherfudger. Balls. Man. So yeah, what have I been up to lately? Let's chat. So my life's going through some changes right now, guys, and honestly, I've been in a real bad emotional state, I guess, for the most part, but I'll work through it. I always do. And also, you guys can expect more YouTube videos, because, like, I don't know. Where was I going with this? Because I'll have more free time. That's why. Also, I gotta start looking for another job, but that shouldn't interfere with my YouTube stuff. Hopefully. Hopefully it doesn't. But, yeah. I don't know. This guy's getting smoked, so. I don't know. Guard me. Alright, Jesse, quit getting arrogant. That's against your religion. At least a little bit. Well, we'll get back. We'll kind of toy with him now. Just kind of mess with him. Yeah. Whoa, game. Why does it randomly close out like that? God, that pisses me off. And internet connections. Oh, we're good. Why does it do that, guys? Literally scares me every time. Ooh, dude, beautiful. That is like the fastest way to just make me panic. Also, I've been having extreme anger issues lately. Like, those of you that know me in real life, that have me on Snapchat, will know that I posted something on there the other day. Yesterday. Saying, like, my anger issues are, like, back in full force now, worse than ever. So, that's a good sign. As you can tell, I'm actually pretty calm right now because I'm just trying to cut all the stress out of my life for a little bit. Enjoy poning noobs and choking and double choking and oh baby a tri- oh mother fudger. I regret everything. Ah, oh, man, where's my water bottle? Also, guys, I've been living a healthier lifestyle. Minus the stress and anger and all the emotions But like all I drink now, just water. Now and then I'll treat myself to something else, but literally all I really drink now is water. Got him. All right. I'm working this guy. Surprised he hasn't forfeited yet. I didn't slow down enough. Boom. Got him. All right. Well, I can just kind of BS from here on out because I should be good for the most part. Got him. All right. I'm gonna have to title this video "Got 'Em" because that's literally what I say every time. All right, dude. All right. I see how it's gonna be. What else has been going on? I don't know. I really need another job though, because if I want to play any new video games on here, I'm gonna need to work because I don't have the cash flow. Jesse blew all his money. Every single cent. Like, I may have 20 bucks left. Corner pocket, count it. Alright. I'll see you, ladies and gentlemen, in the next round, because I'm a beast. Welcome back to the next round, ladies and gentlemen. Not really sure what to expect here. I guess you never really are off the open. So, kind of see how that pans out. Ooh, almost the corner. Almost. This guy's getting a little too ballsy with things. Was actually almost a beaut. Guys, I was actually almost impressed on that that nice little God, what's it called? Saw bicycle kick. There we go. Come on, you gotta get that curvature going, Jesse. Excuse me, sir. That's fine, you go on ahead and play it backwards. I'll just go forward like a normal person. Kind of see what your issue was there, dude. Catching what I'm laying down. Oh, okay. This guy's toying with me a little bit. Joke's on him. Got him. You don't toy with Jesse. Jesse toys right back, dude. Whoops. Thanks. Whoopsies. This controller broken. Guys, I think I might have broke my controller. Alright, wait for the setup. And pop it. Oh, motherfucker. Trying to watch my language, guys, but that was a bad move on my part. Just glad things worked out for the best. Alright, wait for it, wait for it. Ha! Alright, thank you. Alright. I've noticed that I've been really silent. I'm just gonna keep trying to ramble on without rambling. I'm just messing with you nerds. Mother. Oh, he juked me. He got me good. Oh, choked it. That's why you can't be a choker, some dude. Sometimes you just can't choke it. Ooh. Regret. Good. We good? Oh, maybe not. No, we good. We good. We good. Guard me. All right, another forfeit. Keep adding them victories. I think I don't know how long of an episode should this be. I really been recording for 14 minutes? Jesus. Then again, I was having mic issues. I'll see you ladies and then gentlemen in the next round. Oh, I'm facing a veteran. All right, we'll kind of pan things with a pan, a frying pan, if you will. I don't think I said welcome back, but welcome back anyways if I didn't, so yeah. Whee! Ooh, almost. Almost went beast mode. See at? Whoops, wrong button. Alright, he's coming up. Clearing it. Alright, rejected by the wall. Yeah, this controller's messed up. Get in there. Alright. We're looking pretty toasty, I'd say. Do I toy with this guy a little bit? Let him go for it. Almost. Yeah, this controller is a little messed up. That side analog doesn't work. Going toward the thanks side. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Yeah, he's gonna mess with me here. Yes! Working him. Them real good, like side swipe. That ended decent. All right. All right. I'm done kind of messing with this guy now. Even though it's obvious I'm not overly trying to, it's just kind of happening. Mother fudger. Just gonna hustle back. Just kind of coasting it. Just enjoying the dream. Good save. Yes. Hey guys, I'm not sure where all this skill's coming from. Honestly. Ooh, almost. Okay. Aw, oh, man. Alright, we'll give this guy a fair open shot. I love side swiping it like that. Hello. Get out of here, boy. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. I'll just take this. I don't actually care about hitting the ball. No, I do. Nope. No, I don't. I lied. Didn't want it bad enough. It's the issue with people nowadays. Don't want it bad enough. I'm just talking smack about my pepper. I don't even like pepper. Fun fact for you. I've never once in my life been eating food and thought, you know what this needs? Some pepper. Nah, that ain't me. Oh, okay. Okay. I forgive myself. I'm just racking up them saves. The greedy harlot I am. It's the graduation hat, guys. Whoops. There you go, dude. I'm still a good guy. Drift in. Know what I'm in the mood for? Some grilled cheese. Good stuff. Also need to work out today. Oh, dudes. And gents and Canadian bacon peeps. Oh, motherfucker. I was working out the other day, and my brother took a... really... robbed. GG, dude. Find another match. I'll continue the story in the next round. Alright, guys, we're gonna test this guy's name. It says I'm a boss, so not sure if he's good or not. We'll just assume he is, because it says I'm a boss, so must be true. Granted, his grammar's kind of off with the whole not having an apostrophe thing, but, I mean, go for it. Go on ahead, dude, I believe in you. You're just trying to juke me. I don't fall for no jukes. Not in ranked, buddy. I'm kind of a genius in ranked. Not gonna lie. Okay. Well, you can play with that for all I care. Oh, how didn't I? All right. I'll give him credit. He's a good juker. Not sure how I didn't hit it, but okay. So as I was saying, the other day I worked out, because I started working out again, because I'm trying to get my old-fashioned Jesse bod back before all the fast food of the summer and not being in high school anymore hit. So, basically, I'm working out. My brother took a picture of me, and I just look huge, like it's terrifying. And all I was doing was drying my hands in the bathroom. And, yeah. Touch. So, yeah, that was basically how that turned out, and it's terrifying. It's
real terrifying. The end.
Good story, Jesse. Great story. Thank you. I wrote it all by myself. Oh no. I thought this guy was good, but the more I look at him, the more I realize he's not as good as I thought he was. Well, that was a choke and a half. Coming in hot. You know what? I don't want to play that. Don't want to risk it. I'll risk this, though. You wait for the opposing people to make the mistake. And that's when you play. Other than that, you just enjoy your day. You just drive around like, lovely little day I'm having. I got my graduation hat on, enjoying the dream. You guys know what I'm saying? Whoops. Alright, he's got it. That's fine. Oh god, we got 3 minutes left. I could have swore there was only two. Alright guys, we gotta step it up. Gotta step this shih tzu up. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry, dude. Just waiting for you to make some mistakes. All I'm doing. Excuse me. As you can tell, that was, what are you doing? Maybe? I have no clue what you're up to, bud, but whatever it is, it's not working for you. Guys, I don't know if this guy's on, like, crack or something. What I do know, though, is that Pwnage. That was real close. Honestly, I saw that coming. I'm just an idiot. Honestly. It's a real good juker, that's for sure. Oh my god, I shouldn't have flipped so early. That was my mistake. I saw that coming. Hey, buddy. You're an idiot. What? Aren't we all? Oh, mother fudger. Exactly my point. Guys, he's giving me a run for my money. He's proven he is what we call in the cool kids department, a boss. Alright, I had too many good games. I'm starting to choke it. It's my issue. I didn't even need to hit it. Alright. mistakes, Jesse. Just 100% skill all the time. Stay back. Got him. All right. We've been recording a while. Have we played 3 or 4? I think we played 4. I'll play one more. That way we're halfway to our rank. And I'll see you, ladies and gentlemen, in the next round. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the last round of the day. I'm not sure how to feel about this map on solo. I'm just going to be straight up honest with you. All right, we good. Nader, you keep it down out there. I'll let you in a second. Oh man, that's beautiful. Hopefully I can get this guy to forfeit. It's because I hate it when the videos run too long, but then again I hate it when they forfeit. It makes me upset. Alright, wait for it. See what he does. Just sit back and wait. I think he overshot it. Nope, no he did not. Alright, hustle back. I need all these drifting. Get down. I hate playing up there. I don't do it very often. Wait for it, he's going for the snipe. No, he's not. What is he doing? Get out of here! Almost. Alright. Yeah, guys, I don't play these maps well as a solo person. Which, honestly, I kinda expected, not gonna lie. Oh, Jesse, come on. Hustle back. Took a lot longer than it should have. Alright. Alright, screw this. I'm done. I'm done putting up with this garbage. Man, I'm bad. All right, guys, I'm actually getting kind of nervous now. One small slip up again, and I'm dead. I am Gandhi. Got him. Let's go. Not gonna lie, I was actually going for the murder there. Usually I'm against it, but I was actually going for it. Come on, Jesse. Patience is a virtue. Not really. Oh boy, will you pretend it is. Oh, mother fudger. Yeah, screw this guy. Buddy, how are you? Oh, you know, I'm just messing with you, just a hair bit. It's fine. No, it's not. It's really not. Oh no. Alright, we fine. I literally test people's, like, strong suits to see if how well they are at doing things, because boy, I leave things wide open way too much. GG. Alright, so I think that's going to be it for today's video. I guess my entertainment value was kind of garbage, but hey, shit happens, right? But yeah, you guys let me know if you're enjoying me doing this. Like, I love doing it, don't get me wrong. But what do you guys think I should do to, like, start spicing this stuff up? Like, honestly, you guys let me know anything you guys want me to do to start spicing this baby up, get my pepper back. But that is going to be it for today, and I will see you, ladies and gentlemen, maybe tomorrow. You know what? Tomorrow's Friday, right? Yeah. You guys may not see me tomorrow, and you may not hear from me Saturday. But for sure, Sunday. So I will see you, ladies and gentlemen, most likely Sunday. So see you on the flip side, and peace off.